Ready? Easy zeros. Ready?
Guys.
CBRN is chemical, biological, radial, and nuclear. Basically, it's a preparation for any of those kinds of attacks.
Guys.
Where there's smoke or any chemical weapons are released or any biological weapons, that's why we wear the mask. It's kind of helping us to be able to keep fighting and also breathing, which is important. So in this way, we're still efficient warfighters.
It's too loose.
This is part of being a soldier, which means that you need to have all of the basic skills that any soldier should have.
Good job.
Hopefully going to go to medical school and be a military physician. If not, I'll be joining medevac operations and serving in some way or form with medicine and also with the Army.
Guys.
I always wanted to be a doctor, and I had met a military doctor when I was a young kid who would basically help save my arm.
Go!
So I was super thankful, and that's always been my motivation to be that somebody for somebody else. Be it in the military, be it in a VA clinic, be it deployed somewhere, I want to be able to give back the freedom of movement that somebody gave to me in uniform. To me, it's my way of saying thank you to the US, because this is the first country that welcomed us with open arms. My parents are immigrants to the country. I moved here when I was 6 and then 12 again. So joining the Army, that's the way to go.